Hawks were once the strongest predator in the sky, but that changes the moment they enter the domain of a pelican, which just looks horrifying. This gaping maw speeds towards the hawk's meal like a transfer truck chasing a Honda. It's surprising that they have the gall, and it makes me worried about the seagulls. Luckily, it gets away safely, but I swear, every piece of media I see about pelicans just terrifies me more to my core. They're sleeper agent predators.